Meet Melinda. Melinda and her mother lived on the streets, begging to survive. Melinda felt hopeless and ashamed. She couldn't go to school and never had enough to eat. She was HIV positive and her malnourished body couldn't fight off diseases. Her mother was sick too. Every night, she dreamt of a warm, safe home with plenty of food. Then one day everything changed. Her mother was too sick and Melinda watched helplessly as she slipped away. Soon, social workers stepped in and brought Melinda to a temporary children's shelter. They tried unsuccessfully to find any other family members. Melinda was all alone. That's when her social workers reached out to open arms, and once again, everything changed. Now Melinda is surrounded by the love and care of a family. What was once a faraway dream is a reality. She wakes up each morning to a nutritious breakfast. She gets medical care and the medication she needs to manage her chronic illness. It's no longer a death sentence for her like it was on the streets. Just like any other girl, Melinda helps with chores and attends school with her friends. At lunchtime, they eat a hot meal and jump rope together. Sometimes she stays after school to attend science club or get some extra help in math. Other days, she visits a counselor who helps her process the challenges of her past and dream about the future. She also has time to play and be a child again. Before dinner, the family spends time thanking God for the day, singing and reading scripture. As Melinda gets ready for bed, she feels safe and secure, knowing she is deeply loved by her family and her Heavenly Father. Together, we are providing all these gifts for orphaned and vulnerable children like Melinda. They are now surrounded by a circle of care that lets them be kids again. And while your support might be counted on paper as dollars and cents, the impact you are having cannot be measured. You are a champion of hope.